yesterday's dinner was curry rice or omurice, which is a rice wrapped in an omelette and curry with it. 489 yen, so roughly 4 euros. Good morning everyone, 7:45, that's where I slept, at the Michinoiki, under the front roof, because it was said to be raining the whole night and this morning, and it is with like very little drops, but it still rains, so I don't have to pack a wet tent. Heading towards Kyoto today, 70 something ish. Don't know if I'm going to make it, but there's a lot of rest stops on the way, so I might stop early, depending on my knee. Today's breakfast, some baguette with garlic and a bacon roll and a milk coffee, 339 yen, roughly 2 euros 80, at a supermarket. So that's the original bank building. It was a bank building at one point. It always had black walls, so that's why it's called Black Walls Quarters. And so at one point the church took it over and then they painted it white. And then it got painted black again at one point, and when it was about to be torn down, like the whole area here, a couple of years ago, the locals decided we want to leave these quarters as it is, and now it's a like famous shopping and tourist spot area. So this castle here has been ordered by Toyotomi Hideyoshi, which we talked about yesterday, the guy who died of a war wound. No, that had his son like taking the reins, but was overthrown by the other guy, Tokugawa Ieyasu. And it was deconstructed in 1615, and this one is a reconstruction from 1983, where they only reconstructed the keep. The parts from the deconstruction were used in the building of Hikone Castle, where we go later. I'll take you there in a couple of hours. So this here is not the sea, as you can see with all the plants at the coast. That's Lake Biwa, the biggest sweetwater lake in Japan. We are going to head down that coast towards Hikone Castle and later on towards Kyoto. So that's the Biwa Ko Daibutsu, Great Buddha. Just for size comparison, down there, that's my bike. Sansai Soba, it's called Sansai Soba, so mountain veggie soba, and they gave me a cake with it. Nice. 550 yen, 4 euros 50. That's about the same amount I pay in a convenience store for lunch, and it's probably way better. So, Hikone Castle is one of 12 castles in Japan that wasn't deconstructed in 1868 at the end of the shogunate. And it's one of five national treasures. The other one being that we already visited was Inuyama. But I don't really feel like strolling through a castle in shitty weather. And since we already visited some awesome castles, I'll just leave it at that and continue onwards. Coffee and bio break at Le Bivouac 7-Eleven, even with bike stand. Isn't this awesome? I found a bike at the end of the rainbow. Look at those lights! First dinner. It's a sandwich with yakisoba and egg, and the third one is with ham.